Hi guys, today we're going to see the error of "we are sorry you're unable to play your video" from DStv. So I'm trying to use DStv, but now I'm using it on Linux. So this error has been giving many people trouble for a couple of time, and I would show you how. I would suggest some ways how to fix it though. Like the problem is like I'm using a different operating system now, which is Linux, Kali Linux. But now when you click here, I want to play this channel, then it tells me this. I'm able to play this. Let me say enable this. Okay, when I enable that. Still, you see? It's just like this, some promise. See, now we can watch our DStv. So guys, if you're using Windows, there is no problem, you can use Windows. But on Windows, if it's Windows 10, you have to use a different browser. You can use Chrome if it doesn't work on Chrome, use Firefox if it doesn't work on Firefox. What you have to do is to update your Windows. Whenever the Windows update, it can update some codecs for you so that it can play. But me on Linux, I don't have much to do. You saw only what I did, just click the button and it worked. But before, I used Windows 7, Windows XP, so also now Windows 10. Yeah, I faced the same problem, but now what I did, I switched off my computer. I did what DStv told me to do, but that could not work. Cause here, they can, maybe if you go here and search into Google, it will say now DStv. You see, my broadband can tell you. You can go on some couple of websites, but you can see register whatever. Someone say hi for the past couple of days. I'm unable to watch DStv live and catch up via my laptop, Chrome browser, and Windows 7. See, this guy was using Windows 7. He found the same error. I keep getting the following error. Sorry, we are unable to play this video right now. Please retry in a few minutes. Error code 3011. Does anyone know how to fix this? People at DStv clueless, as every solution they have given me does not seem to work. This includes resetting Adobe Flash and making sure I have the latest version of Chrome available. I even downloaded Firefox and same problem on there. Anyone can assist? Yeah, this guy, whatever he's saying is right. He's not even, I would say he's right. I also tried to call DStv, but all the solutions they gave me, they didn't work. That simply means DStv might not know what's going on, because this is it's difficult that they tested each and every computer, each and every browser, but they make sure that they recommend people to use their latest browser updates. You can update your Google Chrome, you can update your Firefox. But the best thing I would say, guys, what you have to do is, like, if you're using Windows 7, Windows XP, make sure you do your updates. Make sure you have Adobe Flash, which is like up to date. Make sure you download a new Chrome and a new Firefox, and I think that could work for you. In my case, I'm using a different operating system. If you are also using Kali Linux, then your DStv is gonna work. And I saw how it was doing before. So let me cancel this and try to click on another channel. Click on that. And once this problem is solved, it will never give you any issues again. Guys, please don't forget to subscribe. I hope you guys will share this video so that we help other people to watch their DStv. on their laptops and on their desktops. I hope this video helped you guys. Don't forget to subscribe and also please share our content. Thanks for watching. For Azania Tutorial, this is Azania Tutorial for you.